Pope Francis has delivered a speech in Myanmar demanding respect for each ethnic group but without referring specifically to its Muslim Rohingya community.